This is our welcome to our new show, new episode of Fashion Yatra. This is the first show of the financial year, and this is a very festive, colorful show because you know it's followed with Tej and Dashera and all the festivals, Ganesh Chaturthi. So everything in this July show always is very, very festive. It has a it is more colorful than the other shows, and the number of designers are a few more than the other, like you know, the other shows what we put up. And we have some 30 newcomers this time. In that, there are 10 debutants who are displaying for the first time in any exhibition. So I would request you to go around. There is something for everybody, something for every pocket, and something for your wardrobe as well as your home, so you can go around and have. So total we have around 65 stalls. The range is you start as low as 1,000 rupees for some home accessories and all, and it goes up to, I mean, I don't think there's a limit of what we go up to because we have jewelry as well. So we have real jewelry. There's this shop Thibarumal Jewelers who are our partners in the event. So they have their real jewelry, and they are 100-year-old jeweler in Hyderabad. It's a one-day show. Our caption says, if you read the caption of Fashion Yatra, the catch line is, one day that will set the trend for the next 364. So we make sure that you can buy enough to sustain you for a year. We always have above 10,000. So hopefully this will be better than last year. The theme is festive, colorful, because Tej, all the Marwari festivals and the South Indian festivals, they're all around the way. So